All right, what is going on? I don't have a goddamn clue what's happening, but I have them in the lobby of playing a match. We're going to do this? Hell yeah, what's going on, people? PSN was actually down earlier. Oh God, puppy, you got to stay where you at. You may knock stuff down, stuff will go badly. I hate English voices. I have no idea what's going on. I don't know Venom at all. I forgot you can't hold down buttons to tech. What am I doing? I don't know. That was the best fucking FRC I've ever seen. Yo, this dude actually knows how to play. I don't. Whoops! Yes, that was completely what I meant to do. The hell was that? Guess that's a multi-hitting move. Well, that's a good fucking start. So yeah, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what just happened. Chill. Like, I honestly, this is weird. This is really funky. I don't really understand it. We've got a newcomer. Oh, I see. So the icons are the characters people use, so you can pick and choose, which is a little weird. Yeah, I really don't like this, because as far as I'm aware, like, they don't actually have, like, a specific lobby system. Like, you just do this, and you hop in to lobbies and shit, and that's that. But oh god, okay, go and oh dear, Sadie, lie down. No, lie down, go on, lie down. Sorry, my shit died. What's going on? I don't know any character moves. I don't know matchups. I know nothing. Sure thing. That made sense. Oh god. I'm hitting the wrong buttons. I need to explain that, I guess. No shit. Okay, good. My dog left. Ah. I tried to empty jump throw. So basically, all of my random ass mashing, I'm not even meaning to do. It's just. Damn it! I'm just hitting the wrong buttons. Pure and simple. Yeah, I hit the right button. Ah. Okay, so he's just mashing on that button now. I don't know anything that Bedman can do. I don't know shit. Oh good, Batman has a teleport. Why the fuck wouldn't he? Why wouldn't characters have teleports? Yeah, I don't know anything. I don't know what this character is doing. Ah, so basically what ended up happening is that this is some sort of elevated. The hell is. Oh, I forgot to change voices back too. Chip has a shitty fucking English voice. So I had my button set up to default, and then I found out, you know, there is the default button configuration is not the button configuration that most people use. So I changed it around, but unfortunately, so I have like maybe 5 minutes of Chip play with these. So I keep hitting the incorrect buttons. Let's rock. Come on, my buttons aren't coming out. I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Come on! on! Dude! Oh, actually, you know what I think it is? I think I know what's going on. No! No! Ah, fuck, I fucked up. What the fuck? Come on, why are my buttons not coming out here, son? The hell just happened? I was supposed to be, I don't know how the hell I jumped, but it was not supposed to be a jump. Ah, Jesus Christ. I don't know how I jumped. I was supposed to be a dash in and throw. Oh my god, I suck. Yeah, I don't know what this character is, like, doing. I don't know what he's capable of. See, I don't know anything. Like, what is going on? What is he doing? What does that move do? I don't fucking know. Why didn't I tag? I don't know! I hate this game! This is why I didn't want to do this, but Merry fucking Christmas! See, I'm not meaning to jump most of the time. But it's just, I don't know, it's coming out. What the fuck? How did that mix? Okay, so apparently that is not. Oh, that's right, I can burst. How do I burst? Like, why am I not. Oh, there's the burst. Way to mash on wake up. But yeah, like, this is. I guess this is kind of the main problem is like. When you're trying to play a new game, like, one of the biggest things you have to learn is how other characters work, right? I have no fucking clue how Bedman works. I don't know any of his moves. I don't know any of his properties. I don't know what his special shit is. I don't know what any of those symbols mean. I know literally less than nothing about this character. And so, when you have that as a knowledge base to start from, are you? I'm not gonna get anywhere. Good answer. Damn. How am I jumping? Apparently, according to them, this is supposed to be fixed, but that's twice now we've had disconnections, when obviously we're not disconnecting. I'm assuming they're not disconnecting, because I don't have any goddamn reason to. We've got a new cover. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I have no idea how to read this shit. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, I do know what I'm doing. I know I'm pressing all the wrong goddamn buttons, and I also need to figure out. So basically, one of the main things that's screwing up for me here is that chip slash move. is different depending upon whether you're close or far, and you can't sweep cancel a far one. And so I'm assuming I keep getting the far one. Supposed to be a throw! That was supposed to be a throw too! Am I doing that right? Apparently I'm not doing that right. Hang on. There it is! God damn, I'm a scrub. God damn, I'm a scrub. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Oh, that didn't even combo. That's supposed to combo. What did I do wrong? Why is the delay getting worse? Why is the delay keep getting worse? I need to learn footsies, I need to learn neutral! I need to not hit dust accidentally! God damn it, I need to learn how to do proper tip throws, is what I goddamn need to do. Okay, I'm still trying to chase this motherfucker down, like, I'm just gonna let him. Oof, my bad. I didn't figure out how to answer you. That's what I need to figure out. I don't actually know if that's an answer though, because the problem with that move is it's not jump cancelable. I mean, look, the animation of it in general certainly looks like it should be an anti-air. Unfortunately, I only got 3 more minutes, so I got time for like 1 more match. This is, y'all gonna see it later. I had time previously, and then PSN was down, and I didn't get to play like I wanted to. But so yeah, I mean, obviously I am terrible at this game right now. This, I am as literally as day one as you can get. I have spent maybe like an hour total with Chip in about, damn it, I need to stop doing that. Whoa, it's getting laggy. Like, it surprises me, honestly, that this amount of lag is considered only 5 frames of delay. My problem is, see, like, I need to learn how to beat people that just do this. See, that's, oh, you know what I can do? Oh shit. I think I can do that. Oh, that's okay, that's definitely not an answer. That has no head invulnerability whatsoever to it. Oh, that's right, I have that move! How was that not a throw? I was right next to her! This is what happens when you have two scrubs playing a fighting game. Time ups happen. Two players that don't know footsies, don't know shit. Hit the wrong button, as I am wont to do. Why did it not come out? Oh, because it got laggy all of a sudden. Man, this dude's mashing that dolphin. I gotta figure out how to beat them.
Go to sleep. It's not over yet. We've got a shit.
Button didn't come out. Can we talk about how embarrassing this is? This is downright embarrassing. Quit mashing. I think the correct action there is make this dude stop mashing. We don't have any ability to do so. I'm so good at throws. Damn, I can't throw! I can't throw! I just want to throw! Quit telling me matches are over! I don't give a shit! See, the problem is, like, this dude, I need to figure out... Shit. That's what I need to be doing. Okay. I don't know if that was online dropping shit again, or I know nothing. I don't know what's going on. But I'm gonna stop offending everybody with my terrible actions. But this is why I haven't been playing online. This is why you asked me, hey bro, where's the guilty gear? This is why there has been no guilty gear. This is why. Y'all gonna get, thankfully there's a lot of people here, let me see, I think everybody, this is where everybody, yeah, in the Pacific region gathers, aside from a few special, I mean, I probably have good connections with you. Okay, so never mind, that's where, like, everybody even moderately near the West Coast, is that where just everybody in this district gathers? So this is no guarantee. I mean, this is a brilliant system, right? Like, you have all these lobbies for these specific places, but every single person in the world gathers in this one. So it's no guarantee that I'm gonna have a good connection, because look how widespread that shit is. Like, the first five, the furthermost five on the left, perfect. Those are amazing. But then you get into this section, and then it's just kind of like, okay, well, that's starting to get too far away. Like, that's in the middle of, that's Texas right there. That's the corner of Texas. That's in, like, the Georgia area, as far as I am aware. And then that's, like, what, like... See, I'm not good at it without lines. I need the borders to show me exactly where that is. But that's like what, Tennessee, kind of. I guess that's about Tennessee area. But yeah, that's almost the East Coast. So people that live here, that are going here, I'm not gonna have good connections with. So it's no guarantee. It's a good system, but it's just, you know, there's not enough of a population to fill all of those, and so everybody just comes to one and gathers in one. Well, actually, either way, like, you would think. So, yeah, like, why would this section right here not have those four? Because all of this shit right here is closer to those previous four than any of the other... Whatever. Makes no goddamn sense. I guess it's made by Japanese peoples, and so they don't really understand the Man, I wonder if that's what it is, like, because nobody really understands just how big certain places are until, like, you actually visit them. I actually found out, what was it? Was it Michigan, I want to say, that they did this? That basically, if you took England, Ireland, Scotland, and there was one other, one other country that's in that region, if you combine them all together, they're still not as big as just Michigan. Just Michigan. So, like, that's what I'm curious about. Do people that live in Japan, where Japan is obviously a very condensed, small area, do they really understand the concept of just how big the United States is and why, like, connections like this just don't really work because of how widespread it is? I mean, obviously, we have worse internet than Japan in the first place, so we already got that going against us. But then you add in the fact that our population is so widespread in comparison. And if there's no real understanding there, then maybe that might explain a lot of problems about why we have those problems. It's not built for that kind of shit. Either way, this is all irrelevant. I hope you enjoyed my absolutely terrible chip. Obviously, I need to spend more time. See, so basically, I don't know if I managed to go through the entirety of what I was talking about. Well, I'm not going to record this because I have to go. Actually, I should have been gone 5 minutes ago. But so basically what ended up happening was the button configuration. And so because of that, I spent like maybe half hour on challenges, and I think I did one of these MOM challenges, and I tried to go through his arcade mode, got blown the fuck up by Ramlethal at the end, because goddamn, that hurt. All of that was on the old button configuration. And so I've spent like, aside from this moment right now, I've spent like maybe 10 minutes on the new button configuration. So a lot of the times, I kept hitting the incorrect button, because the default button configurations, the top three buttons P, S, Dust. And then on the bottom three, it's Kick, HS, Taunt. And the actual button layout that you're supposed to use, which is like, you know, what's used in the arcades, what's always been used in the past in Guilty Gear, is the top three buttons are K, S, HS, and then the bottom three are P, blank, there's nothing there, and then Dust on the bottom. So P and K are switched, HS is on a completely different level, Dust is one button under where it's supposed to be. So a lot of the times when I was trying to sweep, I would accidentally hit HS. A lot of the times when I was trying to do my special moves that required HS, I was hitting the button that doesn't do anything. So I have a lot of muscle memory to get back. And I still haven't really actually learned real combos with the chip yet. Because like I said, there aren't a lot of them that actually use... I mean, you know, there are some good combos in there that I do that I still don't actually know and I still don't use, but I need to get used to them and actually use them. But, like, his best corner combos, they don't teach you that in the challenge mode. But either way, thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a wonderful Christmas. I hope that I will. Unfortunately, I wanted to have more time. I wanted to sit down and play this for like an hour and give you guys that, but unfortunately PSN was down earlier. You will see that video eventually where it's just 30 minutes of me bitching about PSN being down, but I wanted more time. PSN decided not to give it to me, but I got you this, so we can only go up from here, obviously, because that was absolutely terrible. That was nothing more than mashing. I need to figure out how the fuck throws work, because goddamn. I need to learn that. They actually teach you in practice mode. No, is it practice mode? What is it? Yeah, in the tutorial mode, they actually teach you how to option select the throws, and I guess I need to start doing that, because Chip's standing HS really isn't that phenomenal, so just getting like random standing HS, not a great thing. But yeah, I have a lot to learn. I gotta learn jump installs with Chip, because those seem vital to his gameplay. I have a lot to learn before I am anywhere near competent with this game. And as we can see, I am not even, like, on an upward swing. I have my face down in the mud, and I'm just kind of pressing things that are around me and hoping it works. And it never did. It never did. So, only upward from here. New Year's resolution to become a master at Guilty Gear. And it definitely won't happen until after New Year's. All right, peace out. Merry Christmas, motherfuckers.